First, it was going to be a twin room with her daughter. No, that's not going to work. Then it was going to be a single. No, that's not going to work. Then in November, she now has a mystery lady that I never met.
You don't need to meet her. The person she's
taking.
Well,
she wouldn't even give me. She wouldn't give me a phone number or an email so I could speak directly to the lady.
Okay.
And every time we made a proposal, the mystery lady rejected it.